very hot. Ooh. A nuclear winter is cold. No kidding. The old metabase. Dwellers can die on a quest, can only be revived once the quest is over. Perfect, now I can finally start working on this quest again. Hey. Ah, there we go. Deliver 10 baby dwellers. Got 7, so that would be 8. So then I need 2 more. Let's see, quick 2 quests to go for this. Well, let's see how my sword is going. weapons run. Rooms that provide you food, dinner, water, energy so far. Okay, let's see how our drones are doing. Not you. You, okay. What do you have, caps? Let's see. You just like a shovel leg. Brother, I just like the he's back on the ride. Is the outfit workshop, and depending on how many workers you have, well, it's only 55 to upgrade this one. I think I can actually upgrade this one here. Yes, I can. Ooh, I like that. Rare weapons. So, crap. Did you even hear that noise? That means Mysterious Shrinker was here. So let's see what we can craft now. I can't craft jack. Because I need shovels. Shovels and veins. So that's all the rare stuff. Survival guy, let's see. So I have 28 out already, 2 weapons found. Outfits, 28 out of 130. Jump, 15 out of 21. It's always fun to build the jump. Okay, there's some more room. Yeah, I've got pets. Stranger Chance. Loves children. Other dogs. Not so much. Trapped in a well, she got your help. Crafting cost. Great help. Fast. Fastest canine there was. Crafting time. So, let's actually give, here's the drillers. I'm guessing these are specialty drillers. Help, status. Yeah, 26 nail drillers, 26 female servers. One pregnant driller, no children, average driller, levels 15. I'm guessing that's good. Legendary weapons. This is what I was talking about. Hey. Now I'm gonna put the fire out. Get anything from rare to those games, you play, and then you save, turn off, come back, play, save, turn off. Nothing really much to it. So, this is really it. So, let's go ahead and save here. Okay, so, this is Fallout Shelter. Please subscribe and leave comments. If you guys want to see me play any other indie games or any other games kind of like this, if you guys want to see me revisit the Command & Conquer series, just let me know in the comments below and I'll definitely go and do that. So until next time, peace out.